in from the other side and the rear of the building. It's very elaborate all round, really. It's fantastic. Nice lot of fuchsias. And this is the back wall, back lawn. And you have an ornamental lake. As you do. Probably man-made. Splendid. So I ventured out to the walled garden. So that's Blickton from the kind of side and the rear. Reminiscent of a bit of Austerley in some ways. That'd be cool.